Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and please be seated. Now, for a moment of silence. Thank you. And now to our news anchors.
Good morning, Warriors, and welcome to Loud TV. My name is Gavin.
And my name is Raynan, and today is Monday, April 29th. Now on to Nick with the weather.
What's up, Warriors? Today we're going to have a low of 64 and a high of 85. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Nick. Just a reminder, if you haven't purchased your book, there's less than 100 books left for sale, and they're currently $100. Expected pickup date is Monday, May 13th in room 216, starting at 6:45 a.m. You'll need your ID and a copy of your receipt. For anyone planning to purchase after they arrive, sales will not begin until Tuesday, May 14th.
Seniors, graduation is fast approaching. Purchase your cap and gowns at Jossens.com by May 1st. Cap and gowns will be distributed at senior clearance on May 13th.
Congratulations to the new NHS officers. The historian is Natasha DeToy, Julie Reith as treasurer, Savannah Durow as secretary, Jalissa George as vice president, and our president, Martin Almendarez.
What's up, Warriors, and welcome to Fun Facts. Today's Fun Facts will be about the Pacific Ocean. Did you know that the Pacific Ocean is bordered by over 50 nations, is 15 times larger than the United States, and holds a lot of water? That's all for today. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks for watching WOW TV.
Have a marvelous Monday, and be sure to tune in tomorrow.
Living in my studio?